I'm back today playing some more for Tycoon. Yes, because you guys clearly liked the video yesterday. And I'll make some more reservations too, eventually. I just gotta figure that out on editing. Alright guys, so we're going to the game here. That's our claim in Charlie Point. I don't know. It's really the only place to claim. So now everyone. I will. Over here. I'll claim that. I need to go get my loadout on. My loadout's got like a decent armor on it, everyone. It's got machine pistol, it's got, you know, the deagle, and a freaking sniper rifle. But then always, I always grab an RPG, just in case. Nah, you can never go wrong with the RPG. Why do I hear a vehicle? Alright guys, so I think I might go jump on an airplane. Try to stomp on people with an airplane. Quick scope. Yeah, that's actually kinda cool. Okay guys, I'm walking over here. I'm gonna go get an airplane. Actually, I need to buy some. Okay. I still need to get kills with this airplane so I can get this. I think it's this one. Yeah. Because that'd be kind of nice to go get that airplane. That's slow. Let's go get into the airplane again. See if I can actually. Okay. Let me get that out of the way. It's kind of easier to see without that. So, I'm trying to get MiG-29. Got 2 out of 45 kills. It's easy to do if you have a friend online, too. So, just keep killing me. Thank you. this game is actually lagging right now. Okay, guys, so. Free spin again, yeah. That's not good. It's been 2 hours since I played it. Oh, 3 hours. I have 4 reverse. Why? Why? Yeah, it's glitching kind of bad again, guys. Luckily, it's not doing that glitch where I stay alive after I freaking crash, though. So. Oh, what's the point of that? Unlock it. Unlock. Unlock. Oh, gosh, guys. This game. There we go. I want to get that. I think that's new. I've never seen that before. Collect 8 oil letters from oil rigs and warehouses. How do I do that? I don't know, but I'm going to find out in just a minute. Yeah, I was trying to get that thing too. This one, I don't... Okay, that's... Don't necessarily know how to get the freaking oil barrels, but I guess I gotta find out soon. Hang on, I'll just grab the M16 and the SKS. You know why I did not pick up the SKS? I want the SKS game. Okay, there we go. Alright, you know what, guys? I'm gonna get into a tank. This time, let's see if we can drive around the tank. It's not my shield, I hope. My guns right now aren't like the greatest. There's a constant machine gun spawn off. Okay, guys. So, I'm gonna hop in like M4 Sherman, I think. I think that's the only tank I got. I need to get the mouse. I need to get that thing soon. Here's a tank factory. Plus, the tanks you can get in this. Abrams. Mouse, Leopard 2, no Leopard 1, this anti-aircraft one, that thing's pretty crazy. I meant to spawn it, game, please let me back in, okay. Why do I not have any tank parts? Have I really not done it? Shoot. Okay. I've hit a setback here. So it looks like I can come up here and purchase. No, my goodness, no, you gotta be kidding me. Such a bad spot. I wish they put the money collector down there, like in this basement. Should launch a missile somebody in a minute. I think I have a cooldown though. Collect the money. I won't break that thing. It's not a combat helicopter, or else I'm kind of screwed. This tank. research. No, I just gotta research the freaking Google. Probably takes the dang longest. Don't have enough space for the extra storage. Kinda stinks. Alright. Let's just gonna keep going. I'm just gonna do the top of the screen. It's kinda weird. It's like kinda playing seems kinda hard sometimes. And the mouse goes to the top of the screen. It's kinda weird. Guys, we're just waiting on the hole. I may wait here for a while. I need to put KV2 in this game with that 150mm gun. That'd be kind of crazy. Did that not, guys? KV2 in this game, just imagine that. They need to add artillery in this game. Like, where I can, like, launch bombs on somebody's bases, like artillery strikes from like a vehicle. That'd be pretty cool. You know, I get 109 something, something, something. I don't know. Alright. What is this doing? Gosh. Done. Oh my gosh, this is excruciatingly slow, isn't it? Thing is, those things will load while I'm like driving around, so alright, guys. So, spawn, please, spawn. And the thing's not ready yet. Gosh, let's talk to this guy. Hello, why won't we talk to you? I just walk right through you. That's gonna be hard. Exactly. It doesn't reset. That's hard. I don't know if that's actually. Destroy 50 enemy tanks. I'm gonna turn this one on because that might be kinda easy. RPGs don't do crazy damage to enemy tanks. So now, I can finally spawn the tank. And it did not spawn. It says it's loading. Why am I? What is happening? That's better. How do I even turn? Why is my mouse not working? Guys, my mouse wasn't working for you. That white circle. How do I get out of the tank? Jump out of the tank. Like, this thing, it won't move. You guys see that? Why? Where'd the turret go? Oh. Holy. What did this thing turn into? What happened? Okay, now it works. It shoots, so. I'm just gonna drive around the map until I find something. Why did that not instantly kill him? Oh no, I didn't mean to do that. As we can see, he's grabbing the RPG. Oh, that's actually my RPG. That's actually kind of cool. I don't like that mode, because then I can get a more precise shot on him. What swear there was a helicopter. I'm gonna go for six. Let's see what we can do with this. The 28% no trauma. Not really sure exactly what I can do here, but driving to the city. Might be some enemies in here, I'm not sure. Capture points neutral, so not many people that usually ever go. Oh, there's this truck right there. I just literally collected it 3 times. What is my Sherman doing? Why did it do that? Okay, too bad I missed him. I would have had crazy. Driving around my headless Sherman tank. Set a plane back there. Really confused as to what the heck's going on. Why this tank is still headless, I don't know. I can repair it. Let's go. Okay. Why did it stop repairing? That as far as you can repair a vehicle. Oh gosh. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. Did I hit him? No, okay, I'm not gonna shoot because he's being frozen. Oh, where'd he go? Please stop freezing me. This is trash. He keeps freezing from one side to the other. Doesn't give me a chance to shoot him. See? Frozen. Apparently this didn't fix the headless glitch still though, but I don't know if that's like less areas this thing can hit. They can hit me. Maybe it's like, oh, that's my own base. Okay. Oh, why did I jump out? I go camping base. He's got a tank in his base. How'd he get that? How did that happen? How did that happen? There's no way. Awesome. Alright guys, I'm dropping my tank over here, see if I can get another kill or something. Oh gosh. Will I make it up this? Nope, that's not. I cannot make it up there. That's kind of weird. Guys, I'm gonna end the video here, guys. Remember, if you like the video, like and subscribe. All right, guys. So, have a nice day, everyone.